Welcome back to another video, and today it's gonna be a little role play, and I'm excited for this. So, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Oh my, it's so fun laying in the fields and being free. Why can't? Well, how could life get any better than this? Just chilling out with my friends, grazing grass. Oh, so amazing. But I was wondering, since my mother always said to not go near barns, what would barns be like? Because since I'm a unicorn, people really love to have unicorns and sell them. So I'm probably better off just sticking to myself. I mean, I usually use the barn, you know, track just to run a little bit of races. But I usually stay away from the horses just in case they're like in a secret spy mission or something. I don't know, to try to like capture unicorns. But yeah. Me and my friend's over here, she's trying to protect me because you know that I'm, you know, a very special horse, you know. So, yeah. Oh jeez, stay away. Oh no, it's like an invisible person riding this poor horse. I don't feel safe near her, but at least I'm big and I can easily buck and neigh and stuff like that and rear. So yeah, I think I'm protected, I believe. My friend is making sure I'm okay, but I better start going home because I don't live with my parents anymore and I now live by myself. Only my friend sometimes comes over, but my home is really close to the stable, and I have to admire it all day long, and it's very tiring, you know? Because I live right here, you know, right up on the hill, and it's pretty harsh up here, you know? So, yeah. I'm just gonna take a little rest for a little bit. Ugh, I can't stop thinking of that barn. I mean, my mother doesn't really live near me, but she still visits me. I mean, my friend is telling me not to, but I just have to do it, you know. So I'm just gonna try to do it. Scared for this. Maybe I just have to walk there, down there, you know. Oh jeez, there's horses here. So yeah, I think I should be okay as long as my mother doesn't see me around here and doesn't see me twice at all. I'm probably just gonna like lay down in the field, probably. No one's gonna see me. As long as I'm right next to this building, I should be okay. Okay, let me just sleep for a second. Still nighttime, I can't sleep. Just pulling me to the barn. I don't know what's happening, but I just need to go to the barn. Okay, I'm going. You see? Oh no, there's a human right there. This is no. Oh my gosh, why are you on my back? Get off my back. Get off my back. Thank you. Run free. Oh jeez, these people are crazy around here. Oh no. I'm so glad I got away from that. coming back to the stable. I do not want to be ridden and having to be a ridden horse. Whew, that was scary. I'm just going to wait down near the track, you know. Wait until it's like all clear and stuff. And my friend, she'll just try to protect me while I sleep. I'm so glad I'm protected by my little friend. She's the nicest. Man. I can't believe this. Maybe I'll go to a different world, you know? Maybe it'll be better. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe and turn on the notifications so you will never miss another video. Thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.